Members of the regional security system gathered in Saint Lucia on Monday for the official launch of the EDF-funded Unity Exercise 2024. UNEX 24 is being implemented under the RSS 11th European Development Fund project in collaboration with the European Union and the government of Saint Lucia. The aim of UNEX 24 is to evaluate the application of command, control, communications, computers, and intelligence, and assess the interoperability of the RSS Combined Joint Task Force, particularly the ability to coordinate the resources required in operations, countering threat networks, countering transnational organized crime, and countering terrorism.
The funding program falls under the 11th EDF fund, which is a development fund from the European Union along with the RSS. And it does not only entail unity exercise, UNEX, but it includes different courses to counter terrorism, to counter transnational organized crime, and to better off our officers, men and women of the services, to be more professional and more capable in exercising their duties. So definitely we will increase the capabilities, and also for the exercise, the funding does include limited kit and equipment that will be purchased for the actual employment of the troops on the ground.
Staff Officer for Exercises at the RSS, Lieutenant Colonel Roberto Beltran, says the challenges of a modern and developing world warrant such an intervention.
The world is an ever-changing world, and we have to be prepared for any such situation. As you can see across the globe, there is an increase in drug trafficking, weapons trafficking. So we as a region, as a sub-region, a regional security system, we must be prepared for these eventualities. So an exercise such as this is an excellent way for us to train to be able to execute properly.
St. Lucia's Home Affairs Minister Dr. Virginia Albert Poyet calls the initiative a timely one, as St. Lucia, like the rest of the Caribbean region, continues to struggle with rising rates of crime and violent behavior.
This is a very timely intervention in that we have actually heard and seen the scourge of and the upsurge in crime, not just in St. Lucia, but regionally. And this is a time that we have to step up to the plate. And as a result, St. Lucia welcomes this opportunity to launch this exercise with the RSS. And we are hoping that our law enforcement officers will benefit tremendously from this exercise. And we hope that this is one of the steps that the St. Lucia government is taking to address the issue of national security.
The exercise lasts from the 3rd to the 14th of April 2024 to be preceded by a one-year planning cycle. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.